Okay, back again, San Gabriel River, just above Azusa Canyon off the East Fork. Going for a decent hike today. Got out at a decent hour. It's probably 10:30 now, something like that. We got the ranger station back here in this stand of trees. My buddy Dave there. We're gonna go up. He wants to see a bear, so we're gonna go look for bears. We're gonna go see if we can poke him in the nose. All right, we'll check in later up the trail. We just got onto the trail and there's this couple of wet spots, but it's more than wet. It's ice. Coming up to Heaton Flats here. This is only maybe a quarter mile away from the last parking spot on this paved road. This is named after Billy Heaton. I probably said that before. And we may even run up here and look for his mine real quick. And then we're gonna take the trail up and up and up and see where that trail goes. We're coming up to the trail post here in a second. Somewhere right off of here is Billy Heaton's mine, actually. Alright, Mountain Man Dave, finding some treasure. Dave said he's never seen a gold pan before, so I'm gonna have to drag him up here and get him digging some dirt with me and find some flakes of gold. What a guy, what a guy, picking up trash, what a guy. What's that? Same thing, they were digging for the gold. We've gone through kind of one water crossing across the stream and we're coming back down.